This is Sir Walter Edward Davidson. He was a diplomat and colonial administrator that lived between 1859 and 1923. He served as the governor of the Seychelles, Newfoundland, and New South Wales.